describe, you know, I hope you understand what I describe. A person who writes exams for the visually challenged. A very bright child may not get a good scribe. You know, for example, a maths paper, she will say 2^4. A person should understand and write that. This child, one side told me, her scribe wrote as 2^4. What will the child do? She get a 0 in maths. And then same, you know, doing a map or a graph. You must say, a scribe should be educated and trained well enough to write the exams for these students. A lucky child may top the state if she gets a good scribe. And child may be an average student, but a very brilliant child, if she is unlucky with a very poor scribe, she may even fail her exam.